Hello students, welcome to our chapter on fractions. We will learn about type of fractions today. There are three main type of fraction: improper fraction, proper fraction and mixed fraction. Let us learn about the difference between improper and proper first. Okay, let us check proper first. Proper fractions means the numerator is always less than the denominator. Like for example, you have this fraction 2 upon 5, or even I can write another example for you. 1 upon 4, or 1 divided by 4, or 1/4. This is 2/5, 2 divided by 5, or 2 upon 5. This line is called as a upon sign or division sign also. Okay, so this type of fractions where the numerator, this is the numerator, the top number is always the numerator, is less than the denominator. The down number or the bottom number is called as the denominator. Okay, so 2 upon 5 and 1/4 is the example for proper fractions. Now, proper fractions occur in real life situations. For example, out of 4 chocolates which I have, I can give 1 for someone. Or out of the 5 biscuits which I have, I can give 2 for someone. Okay, now let us check what are improper. Improper fraction is the exact opposite of proper fraction. Means the numerator is always greater than the denominator. Okay, since the numerator is always greater than the denominator, you cannot have 6 parts of a biscuit or 6 parts of anything and you can give 10. Or you can remove 10 from that. It is not occurring in real life. So these type of fractions where the numerator, the 10, is greater than the denominator, 6. Numerator, denominator. This type of fractions are called as improper fractions. Then we will go for the third type of fractions. Those are called as mixed fraction. Mixed fraction has 2 parts in it. One is the whole number part and one is a fraction part of it. Okay, so the 2/1/5 is a example for mixed fraction. 2 is a whole number, a full number, and 1/5 is a fraction part of it. Okay, let's write one more example. For example, if today for breakfast Tom ate 1.5 chapati. Okay, so this is a mixed fraction. You might have seen this in example on textbook or any other book or even videos. Okay, you have this type of fractions which are called as mixed fraction. So if Tom ate 1.5 chapati, it can be denoted as 1/2. Okay, so 1/2 chapati and 1/2 chapati. So this type of fractions are called as mixed fractions. Let us revise back. We have improper fraction where the numerator is greater than the denominator. We have proper fraction where the numerator is less than the denominator. And we have mixed fractions where there is a whole number part and a fraction part of it.